Hey, how you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm well. First off, I want to congratulate you. You just announced your solo tour. That's big.
I'm so stoked. I'm so excited.
What's your favorite part about touring?
I think it's just connecting with my fans. They've been waiting for music, and they've been riding on this journey with me for so long, since I can remember. Maybe since like I dropped my first ever YouTube video when I was like 11 years old. So now that I'm 22, it's just amazing to see the growth and just see how people have, you know, stuck with me. It's just such a privilege when I get to make music for people, for my fans, and hearing them sing back to me, you know, on these shows.
Oh, I hear that. I mean, are there any particular cities you're excited to be hitting?
I would definitely say my hometown. I would say Santa Ana, California. I'm from here. So it just means a lot when I get to give back to my community and to my hometown. It's my first time performing there as like a legit artist now. So it's going to be so exciting.
You know, you've been releasing a slew of singles and EPs. Can fans expect a full-length project this year, 2020?
Most definitely. I think I'm tired of holding secrets, and I'm sure they are too, but I have a lot of things under my sleeve ready to give to them. So definitely expect a lot of music, a lot of great things to come. So, yeah.